Welcome back to Tim Scramble. So guys, now it's, once I get everything I need, it's gonna be time for about a boss battle against a mega Goomba. Oh, right. If I was the one making the choice of minigame, I probably would have gone with Haunted Hallways. I like that game. It's likely that it's manageable on any difficulty level, including Master, after enough practice in this case, though. So you'll see. This is why I like the Haunted Hallways minigame. Oh my god, really, Waluigi? In that case, we know about who took first at that point. But here's the worst part, all the computers now officially got ahead of me. Now that's the reason why I prefer Haunted Hallways over 3D Eats on hard mode. Oh no. So apparently, even if the Mega Goomba isn't awake, it's still minus 1 point. Oh man. You know, I didn't make it in time for my favorite ending. I still finishing first. Oh, we have another boss. Why didn't you choose Haunted Hallways? Really? Look how many points Rosalina has. That's outrageous, I tell you. Seriously? Who did that? You know what? Oh, come on. Well, they had it, but not quite. Oh, what? With your Wario? Yes! I got that one, of course. Yes! Boom! Hope you saw that one coming, because I certainly did. Alright, so about what we actually have over here. 10, 18. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh my god, at least I won. At least I won in that one though. Give me that number. Oh. Easy. Really, did someone react something about that? Yes! Really? And then he's out. Oh! Really? Number? Oh my god, we finally got an odd number. So many failed attempts, but hey, about this was well overdue and a long time coming, of course. Because then we're going to go into another.